Just opening the door, girl. I wonder if the chick, but it's a go outside and get some sun today. I might just do that. Chill out in the backyard. Get some sun. I'm just opening up the vlog like that. What's going on, y'all? It is Memorial Day. By the time you see this, it is we in August, maybe, or September, I don't know, but yeah. I'm way ahead in the vlogging game. Let's crack a lacking, y'all. You, the 92 degrees today, son of a bitch. Today is the 31st of May. Tomorrow is June 1st. Yeah. One more month, yeah. One more month. I need to take my garbage out today, girl. That shit full. Good morning, y'all.
Every time I come around you, baby girl, something doesn't feel the same. You said that I'm changing, but it's really you. I see how you play those games. Wifey type for me.
While Patchy pulls himself together, let's see how SpongeBob's party is shaping up.
Made man, a queen can make moves, a king can't. Yeah, yeah. Snatch you up, now you taking. Gave you bricks, now you building. A wall up, wall up. Lately, you and I've been all up.
It's pouring outside. Oh, my Lord. 4:59, it is Thursday. Hope you've had a great one. We're the Friday's right there. You smell it?
Imagine,
what up, y'all?
What
the fuck going on here,
man? Imagine sitting and making various close friends.
Okay, I finally figured that out. I had to come into the office to print out something and go back in my bed. Girl, PT, 8 o'clock in the morning, 8 for the week. Over chicken and waffles. Yeah.
Amaru. Make it fire.
Later.
Yeah. Me no understand why you're not here with me. Let me take it over for you, girl. You've been out searching, searching the wrong place.
What's going on, party people? Happy Monday. Alexa, what is today's date?
Today is Monday, June 6th.
June 6th. Tomorrow will be 2 months since surgery. Right now, I'm waiting for 8 o'clock to call my insurance because they need to push through for my next physical therapies. I called physical therapist, they checked the system, they say processing, they didn't open yet at my insurance. So they say they're gonna call. I'm not waiting. 8 o'clock come, I'm calling. What up, y'all? It is 12:29. Headed to my physical therapy is at 1:15. So I am headed out. It's beautiful out here. It's 73 degrees, not humid, not like that. You could wear a light jacket, but I'm in the car. Inside, back in the car, so I'm not bringing no. I need no jacket.
I just was sending a message to 311, but it didn't go through. So, you know, is my Wi-Fi on? Because, like, the tree in front of the house, the branches hanging, you know. Someone walk right into it. My dad probably going to come and cut it. But the city don't maintain their shit. They don't maintain their shit. Physical therapy was good. It's now 2:50. Pick up something to eat, head in. Ooh, girl. When they stretch you, oh my God. Oh my God. But we doing well, I'm back here on, what's today, Tuesday? I'm back here on Thursday. Oh, Monday morning. Lord, my appointment is at 7 or 7:30 in the morning. Girl, I'm getting in with my physical therapist is in. Yep, I ain't playing. I spoke to him today because I was like, yo, according to what my surgeon says and what, yeah. Yo, insurance is fuck shit, you know. It's like, it's dumb, the whole jumping through hurdles and hoops, like. But the thing is, if you don't fight for yourself and stand up for yourself, they won't give you, you know, like what you paying for, working hard for your insurance. They try to, the insurance, they don't want to pay shit, but not nigga, you gonna pay for all my physical therapy. Because it's like, they, you know, the first allotted portion was 12, then the next one was 6. It's supposed to be another 12, and then that would be it for me. They gave me 6. I'm like, bitches, y'all know I need the fucking. So when it comes to the last one, I had to put. I'm like, yo, this process is so dumb and time consuming. But it's, you know, as a therapist says, like, the insurance, they don't want to pay for nothing. So they teasing you. Like, get the fuck out of here. Give me my fucking time, like. Bacon this time. I don't know. The last time, I love myself. The bacon was just a little bit too chewy. Too chewy for me. I gotta make it crisp. Let it crack. Snap, grab, and pop. Got this one. Because he was like, everything else, oh, no bacon. And, oh, no. I like when they put that, put the turkey bacon on. The regular bacon. I don't really eat, bacon like that, or regular bacon. The last time I ate bacon was at a restaurant. And, girl, that bacon was fierce. Wonderfully done. Hallelujah. But, yeah, I don't like the grizzled fat on bacon. I don't like that shit. I don't like that. It's gonna be chocolate rolls. I don't like that shit. So, pass me with it. Park over here. When I come out, when I walk without the cane, I'm just very, I'm thinking real hard. Real hard. I ain't trying to fall. I walk real methodically. Mom's making chicken soup for me tomorrow. I asked her because I roasted that chicken. Yeah, that chicken that I wrote. I was like, did I vlog that? I did, yeah. I had the body part left over with white meat on it. And I was like, wait a minute. I should ask my mom to make chicken soup because that shit gonna take bomb. The chicken's already seasoned. Hallelujah! So she called me. She said, I'm gonna make your chicken soup. And I was like, oh, thank you. You know, I don't drink. I had this in my fridge from. Is that. It's not my 45th birthday. I'm like, does this expire? It's alcohol, bitch. I haven't noticed that it's a woman-owned company. Yeah, so. It's not bad. Oh, girl, vodka. Mm-mm. I ain't even drink alcohol. What a burn my chest, oh God. Mm-mm. No, son. Mm-mm. Crack-a-lackin', 6:53 on a Wednesday. Just running out real quick. getting back used to this is what, because I wouldn't be going out this early. I'd be up now getting ready to go to work. Doing well, getting stronger and stronger. It's gonna be in the 80s today. Jesus! Let me go do this real quick. I think I'm gonna go by Wendy's. This dude I always watching on TikTok. TikTok, and my friend shares with me on Instagram. He's always rating different foods and stuff. He's got a deep voice, yeah. I didn't know Wendy's has this breakfast sandwich, so I'm gonna go try that. Yeah, I'll pick that up. On my way in, work started 9:00. Fiscal year closing up, but I think I'm gonna knock that out today. I think I might do that. Knock out all purchase orders today that I gotta, put in for approval. I think that's gonna be my task for today. Knocking out all FY23 shit. Yeah, FY23, yeah. I go back to work on the 5th. So I wanna get all that in place because, the bills start, they don't stop coming. But get that in motion. Yeah, I'm always ahead. Always a step ahead. Because I was supposed to be on FMLA until July 5th, so that's not working, but no. If I didn't work for these 3 months, when I got back, it would be a mess. It would have been a mess. Of course, I could handle it, but I wouldn't want to. So I was, I've said, I just took, after the surgery, I took 2 weeks sick, nothing, then take the FMLA off and work from home. So I didn't even use my sick time. My FMLA, I didn't even use it. So I still have that. I'm blessed. I'm grateful for my job. I'm glad I don't work in corporate America, because it would have been different. It's funny how life things happen, and where you are is where you're supposed to be. It may not be where you want to be or like to be sometimes, but it's for a reason. So yeah, I'm grateful. Oh, I got to respond to that thing today. It's my first time. I'm going to the 20-year luncheon. Yeah, been at my job for, I think it's 21 years, but it's a blessing. I'm grateful. So I got to respond to that. Shit. Yes.